the suggested running speed when you installation these tools to your machine is from 4,300 to 7,400 RPM. And when you use spindle motor, most spindle motor got at least 8,000 RPM. So you can adjust the speed to 7,000 RPM and you can get a perfect finish. When you use these tools or handle these tools, it is better to wear a glove. It will effectively prevent you from your finger from hurt or get your knife stained. And finally, a good shaper cutter will give you with high grade